Greetings to all our viewers. We are moving now to the starting grid, where the MotoGP riders are ready to start the race. Tension is sky high, but these guys are seasoned pros, able to withstand any kind of pressure. The Qatar Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha. riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. Rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party. For the podium ceremony. It's a weekend where everyone gave their all, but today these riders have shown that they had a little bit extra in the locker. The crowd is going wild, and finally they can enjoy this deserved moment of glory.